He did an inverted pile driver, and I'd never seen Owen do that move before. And there was nobody safer to work with than Owen Hart. Went for the body slam, but instead he had him like it was like a tombstone, but his feet weren't straight up, they were over, and he jumped. He didn't drop to his knees, he jumped and did this sit down thing. The point is, boom, then immediately we knew something was wrong because Austin wasn't getting up, and Austin had to win. And then Owen, you watch the match, Owen's looking around and he goes to the referee, and finally somewhere or another, Owen figured out how to stumble backwards over Austin, who had the use of, by this point, of one arm to kind of halfway. It was botched. That's why, for a shoot, I've always liked to ban the pile driver because it really can fuck you up, and people believe that. So I'd, in Smoky Mountain or in OVW or wherever, because it was illegal in Tennessee, I always banned the pile driver and then teased it and every once in a while did it with the guy that could do it, and people go crazy, but then people just started dropping themselves on their heads and it, for no reason. But Owen was great with it, but I'd never seen him do that before. I guess he'd done it before, but I'd never seen him do it. And I don't know why he did it then, and Austin was obviously not happy about it, and that led to his career being shortened significantly.
Right. There was legitimate heat with... toward Owen from Steve.
Yeah, and I don't know if he ever did forgive him.